One of us...
It broke my heart when I knew I had to leave him.
I don't think I could ever forget you.
I return to find an old man who smiles and thinks I am a dream. I am flesh and blood, my love. But all you see is a ghost.
When something goes missing, you can always recreate it by the hole it left.
I'm confused. What did everybody leave?
What's up?
I know her name was Clara. No, I'm against the hugging thing.
Of our leaning tower of Pisa, I say. It looks okay to me.
I know we traveled together. I know that there was an ice warrior on a submarine and a mummy on the Orient Express.
She'll die on you, you know. She'll blow away like smoke.
Compassion, Doctor.
Now you have to come back.
So you must have thought I was dead for a while.
Yeah.
How was that?
Clara.
Tell her that you're in love with her and that you always have been.
Oh, Clara. Longest month of my life.
It could only have been 5 minutes.
I'll be the judge of time.
Listen to that. The doctor without hope.
Clara Oswald.
I want Clara Oswald. Safe, alive, and return to me immediately. You bring her back. You do that. You do that now. Unharmed.
Unhurt. Alive.
Associates.
I saw what happened. I was there. And I'm hoping for all of our sakes that it was a trick.
It was not a deception.
Because if Clara Oswald is really dead, then you better be very, very careful how you tell me.
Why would you even do that to yourself?
I had a duty of care.
Okay, listen. I love you. I have something I need to say.
We do not have time.
No, my time. My time is up, Doctor. Between one heartbeat and the last is all the time I have. People like me and you, we should say things to one another.
You taught me the courage of stars.
What about your TARDIS?
Before
you
left. How life carries
on. Let me be brave.
Endlessly, even after death.
The TARDIS is outside.
So?
So all of the time, all the space.
Beautiful, it truly is.